Okay, I'm gonna do one of my actual songs. It's called Crushed Dreams. It's quite a sad story. I did make it off the top of my head, so it's not based on a true story. If anyone's not wanting to know, so anyways, I'll do it now. Alright, this time it's off my head.
He had his life planned out, make it to the top. He was smart without a doubt, he didn't want to stop. Called me joy and he was his life and dreams. He didn't think about the major things that he had to see. It seemed so easy to get past this, yes indeed. But there's always some complications that he had to complete. And that was to survive all of the worst high school years, which involved a lot of pain, suffering, tears and a lot of fears. He didn't expect any of that to come his way, but he can't stop it, he can't even have his own say. His first day of seniors, it all started then. A large group of boys surrounded him, around 10 of them. They pushed him around and called him all of these names. He tried to ignore it, but himself is who he blames. He had his own girl, he had nearly everything. He could do so much, he even knew he had to sing. I remember when I was just a young boy, I messed around a lot with the wrong bloody toys. I always see it back and think that that was so wrong. I don't even know why I'm writing this song. To be honest, I just want a life that's way on my own. With all of the mistakes I've made, my mind is blown. I wish I could turn back the hands of time. With the right type of words, I could make this song rhyme. The bullying had gone too far for him to even handle. And every time he sat down and cried, he lit up a candle to remind himself of his mother who left early. She was only a young 18-year-old. Her name was Kirby. She had committed suicide due to bullying and stress. He only has one photo of her in a blue dress. And all he could think about was being there with her. So he got up angrily and ripped off his shirt. So he walked to the kitchen while his dad was at the pub. And his dad doesn't really care about him, he was just a grub. So not worrying about him, he just grabbed the kitchen knife. And without any second thoughts, he used it to take his life. He had a huge future with a good job or what, but he went through way too much stress and all of this strife. Yeah, still nobody knows that he is now gone. But he left a note for his dad and for his girl a song. I remember when I was just a young boy, I messed around a lot with the wrong bloody toys. I always see it back and think that that was so wrong. I don't even know why you're writing this song. To be honest, I just want a life that's way on my own. With all of the mistakes I've made, my mind is blown. I wish I could turn back the hands of time. With the right type of words, I could make this song rhyme. His dad finally returns home, drunk off his face. Calling for his boy, he looks down and sees a blood trace. Following her without knowing, it leads to the room. And looking up and seeing his son there, it hit him like boom. He runs over screaming with tears running down his cheek, trying to lift him up, but he was just too weak. But the note he sees, he didn't hesitate to see. It said that this is the best, it's finally just mama me. But I will always love you and miss your heaps. There's a song that I wrote for my girl, it's just too deep. The boys at my school pushed me to this ending decision. I didn't get to take the tablets, I got on my prescription. The bullies at my school stole them from my school bag. And if you didn't realize, that's why I always wag. I couldn't handle all of this harsh pain anymore. But see that before I left, I did all of my chores. I remember when I was just a young boy, I messed around a lot with the wrong bloody toys. I always see it back and think that that was so wrong. I don't even know why I'm writing this song. To be honest, I just want a life that's way on my own. With all of the mistakes I've made, my mind is blown. I wish I could turn back the hands of time. With the right type of words, I could make this song rhyme.
Yeah, thank you everyone.